crash at the back, and a Cannondale rider involved in that too. Giant Shimano, is that Kittel? It is. Oh, and that is a statement of how disappointed he is. Marcel Kittel, many people's favourite for today's stage, has crashed out of contention just over 2.5 kilometres, just under 2.5 kilometres. It's hurt in a big way. But Shimano, is that Kittel? It is. Oh, and that is a statement of how disappointed he is.